Wow, an unopened candy cat? That's gotta be worth a pretty penny on the market. Alright, not fooling around. Let's go down the hole and probably be chased. They're really... Sure. I wonder what would have happened if we would have taken the train early. I don't think she likes that we're not, we're... Yeah, she's not ha- oh my god. Mommy long legs and family. She does not like... I'm gonna let this go. Okay, so it seems like she's done ranting, at least. So, she really does not like it when she's not the one in control. My god, why is this place so crooked? Like, seriously, it's concrete. Concrete shouldn't be that crooked, or uncrooked. No! I can't leave my baby behind. Let's, twist around here. Try this again. Oh, we're actually sort of bringing it... It almost worked. All right, let's try that again. I think the ladder... No, the ladder didn't let go. Hooah! Okay. This is not the best side for me to be on right now. I can tell you that much. Are we gonna glitch things out again? Because that's what I'm aiming to do here, I think. Not purposely, I mean, but... That's what's gonna end up happening. I don't think we're getting the ladder up through there. We'll just have to... Settle for a bucket and a barrel. Trash can and barrel. Two best buds on an adventure. Confined space, do not enter. I don't have much else to go. I don't have much else choice. There we go. Let's go. Look, stop fighting. Just come through. One at a time, dudes. You know what? They'll figure it out. The barrel's the fussy one. Look at him. He was trying to fight me the whole way. Mommy knows best. Mommy needs some better clothes. I was going to say, there's got to be... I might not be able to bring you both. You were here first, so we'll take you with us. Oh, you came up through there with flying colors, friend. Now let's try your brother out. It's a good thing these barrels seem to be empty. Oh, there it goes. Oh, he won't... Aw, we reunited the family. Authorized personnel only. We'll see about that. I don't think there's anything here. What's the point of this? I mean, I thought there was going to be something there. Can't interact with you, confirmed. Okay, let's go. We'll leave the happy family together. I don't like the looks of this. Let's go, guys, before we glitch things out in a worse way. Come on. Okay, so we're looking for a green tape. That'll be our first and main focus. Hello? What was that? Transfer request. You know, it'd be nice if you could go into it. I mean, I should be able to read this, but... Mummy Longlegs has a unique ability to stretch any of her limbs for several hundred feet. This includes her fingers, arms, hair, neck, waist, and legs. She's very hostile toward the staff, but is very motherly and acts warmly towards the experiments. She is protective of them. Problem. The hostility is quickly becoming problematic, but perhaps there's a solution to put her in her place. Proposal. Mummy Longlegs would be perfect for facilitating everything with the children in the game station. She has the warmth that a mother should, and any rowdy child can learn to listen to their mother. It makes sense that her seeing these children daily would improve her behavior. And it's very unlikely she'll act out in front of the children. Have her be transferred to high security maintenance immediately. Conditioning can begin. Huh. Is there a way to, like, zoom that in? I mean, like I said, I can read it, but... She's a little tiny font. Makes me wonder how many of those I've missed. So there's a tape somewhere. I wonder where it could be. Wouldn't surprise me it's out there somewhere on one of those. Most of the tapes, though, have been relatively close. So let's look around here first. Oh, man, that's a lot of blood that came out of Kick Me Paul, I think his name was. I wonder if it'll kill me if I jump down in there. It sure will, because it slid me off what I was trying to get on. This is going to be a confusing puzzle. Rotate top and bottom 90 degrees. Let's pick that back up. I never even realized it was two different things here, but that got us our first path in any case. Let's see what this is leading to. Toy scanner. Okay, so I'm going to need a toy of sorts. So that would come from maybe the game. There's our tape. Can I not grab that from here? Like, seriously? Oh, here we go. Good. Let's go back and watch that before we continue to stumble our way through the puzzle here. But you know, I don't try to figure him out. She's 99% brute force.
Jimmy, your work as Playtime Co.'s chief marketing officer has skyrocketed the company's profits. How do you do it?
You know, it's not what you'd expect. It's the little things most people don't even think about. Like, take names, for example. Express people haven't realized this. You take the E sound, slap it on the end of a name, boom, you're making bank. Huggy, Mommy,
Turkey.
Way back with Poppy.
I guess I kind
blue.
Of...
Blue is huge, I'm telling you. What's your favorite color? Blue? I bet it's blue, right? It's blue?
Oh my god, this guy's annoying.
Okay, well, you're a special case. Most people would say blue. But seriously, marketing is not as easy as you think. I make it look easy. If there's anything Playtime Co. should be known for, it's not toys. It's marketing.
Sure! Okay. I don't know who that was, but I'm sure if they had Jacksepticeye do one of these, then that was probably a YouTuber as well. If you know who it was, let me know in the comments down below. I'm genuinely curious. Okay, so let's rotate the bottom 90 degrees. Rotate the top 90. And that puts it way too far. Okay, I think I'm understanding how this goes. That'll line the bottom up. So every spin with the top one, if it's in front of that, we'll push that along as well, I think. So this should let us into that left path. Okay, I think I have it figured out. So if I want the bottom piece to spin next time, I can use this to push it halfway first if I want to. Weird. I thought I heard Sebastian meowing around me, but I don't see him there. Well, hello. Whatever you are, cat bee thing.
Meow, 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 but...
Sure.
To be or not to be? That is the question.
Is it, though?
You and I were meant to be.
Be what?
Don't make me sting you. I'll do it.
I see a tail. I don't see a stinger, so...
Oh,
this one just straight up warns us.
Go have fun.
Yeah, no. That was a straight up warning. There's the That was the distortion I was looking for.
Meow, 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 but...
Okay, so what are we looking to do here? One goes up. Okay, so that moves us up. Okay, I think I got you. Can we go down any further from where we are? Oh my god, why are these so hard to grab? Okay, so this is the bottom floor. Confirmed. Make the system fight itself out and break it. Uh-oh. Did I? A lot of buttons. I do hear you. What are you doing, Sebastian? It's twice I've heard you meow. I don't know what the button did because I looked around. Okay, so that's switching this, but why? Where am I looking to make stuff go? Ooh, found a collectible at least. You know what? I don't think it was the cat. I heard meowing. What's the yellow button do down there? I can't reach it. Ugh! Yellow button! Okay, you switch that. Okay, so we're looking to get things to go up, I guess. So let's see how this works. So far, so good. Really, I can't pull this in. Oh my god, stop letting go. Okay, so where are they going right now? All right, so I gotta flick the blue button here. There we go. That'll let him through here, which will bring him on up through to... Okay, this last one needs to be turned this way, so we'll actually get one. Because we need one of the... Where's the thing for that? Ah, right there. Didn't even see that one. It was actually hidden quite well. Why couldn't I just... Oh, there's probably protection there. Excuse you. Get back here, please. Oh, I lost him. Maybe? I don't know. Do I have one? Nope, I have two. I have three plus. I think that's the age on it. Weird. Well, we'll let those drop down to the abyss. Let's go. We got what we wanted. I almost feel like I could make that jump if I wanted to. But I don't want to do this whole puzzle again, so I won't. I wonder if we should have tried going to the game station area first, or if that even even matters or not. Maybe it was just the tape over there. Those doors do not look very interactive. You never know is the thing. We good? We good. I gotta go check the other way. It's gonna bug me if I don't. I am all but convinced this can't line up this way while that lines up that way. No matter how hard I tried, I could not seem to get a combination for it to work out. So, yeah, if it can be done, we're not doing it, I guess. Kind of annoyed, though. It feels like it should be doable. I don't know why I can't seem to make it click to work. Two ways to go. Curious. Which way's the right way? Which way's the wrong? I don't know. You tell me all along. I think this way's the right way. We need to find a red tape.